Ida. She's old and traditional. You've got to work as a team to get her to sail effectively.
Go, go, go!
She's just beautiful, really. So that's the reason to sail Ada around Scotland. She's awesome. Art gallery in London, and then realised there was more to life than going to work every day 9 till 5. So I went sailing around the world, and then I'm working on Ada for less money but far more job satisfaction.
Ist einfach ein Schiff mit Charakter, nicht so ein 0815 Boot, was man in jedem Hafen sehen würde. Hat auch richtig viel Geschichte, teilweise abgebrannt nach dem ersten Umbau, ist dann nochmals wieder aufgebaut worden.
She did all sorts of fishing. She fished for lobsters, she was a seiner, big nets. She's perfect for working up in Scotland. That's the beauty of her, is that she's just the right size, she's just the right power, the right space, and she looks at home up here. Yeah, the right boat for Scotland.